We don't use photographs because we've found that people will say, who is that? The reason we use colour pictures is because it allows for the person to decide for themselves who the person is in the story.
A person with a learning disability, depending on their level of disability, can read what they want from the pictures, and there's no right or wrong answer.
I like books with young words because you can make your own mind. You look at the picture and you see what is in the picture.